Jack on.
All right, Jim. Hold on.
Did that make me sick?
No, I just forgot. Totally forgot I had it.
I'm gonna try to go directly up here, Jim, for the fun of it.
Yeah.
Okay?
Is that light flashing?
Watch me here, Jim.
I got you.
You wanna do this?
No, you got it. As he gets higher, you may want to just drop
yeah,
it in your
hands. Yeah, that's what I think of. But right now, this is more comfortable.
Mine goes
so much for the direct.
For the variation.
Le direct.
Who wrote the, who writes the guidebook for talkies?
Vogel had one.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's got the new, yeah, he does. He did a new version, didn't he?
Mm-hmm. It wasn't well received, though.
Giant tome. 400 pages of study or whatever. I don't see what that take.
How was that, John?
What it just did there?
Yeah.
That's easy, you know.
About to do a boiler.
Man might run right across the face here if you were to. You pull all that stuff, right?
Yeah, I'm going to clip the top.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wendy, you're right hand a little bit further
away from the 8. Just let it slide through. So where was Bob going today? Damn.
I did a couple routes. See what they were. He's in a good mood. I think he's going to have a good time.
Was he going to do them on his own, or was he leading somebody?
Yeah, he had somebody with him.
Well, can we make this thing with old bag like this?
I don't know. I have my doubts.
Yeah. I don't know. There's a reservation.
Set this for super.